Enjoy.
The master sorcerer throws up his pocked, cracked arms to defend himself as you step forward. The undead dwarf looks quickly over its shoulder, his gaze darting from shadow to shadow.
Of course, anything, just name it. What?
So the skeleton slowly lowers his arms, staring at you in disbelief.
Of course. You're Voidwoken. You seek power. Ultimate. And I worried we could not find common ground. Yes, God, if you swear, you won't banish me to the afterlife. Death of the flesh is one of the smallest deaths.
Please, Godwoken, let me walk away, and I swear I will show you all I know.
Please be.
Very well, Godwoken. Listen carefully.
Source and void, day and night, love and hate. One is meaningless without thee. To grow your source, to achieve your potential, you must embrace the void.
The grinning skeleton reaches into the folds of his robes and pulls out a small black mass. It's covered in veins and oozing pus.
Here, Godwoken. Take a bite. Finest meal you'll find in this cave. The heart of a Voidwoken.
Your guard stirs, pushing you to eat it. Do not fear, a voice whispers. Do what must be done.
Perhaps not the most appetizing thing.
The skeleton extends his arm, jiggling the heart towards you. A glob of dark yellow pus oozes through the bones of his palm and drips to the ground. The thick pus explodes into your mouth, coating the back of your throat. You can feel it running down. You start to retch, your body struggling to reject this deep within you. You feel something change. Your soul opens up, and you feel it swell as new channels for source start. You swallow all you can, and despite the meat in your stomach, you feel a new space inside you, a potential waiting to be filled.
There, I held up my end of the bargain. I did as you asked, and now I'm getting as far from this cave as my bones will take me.
Morbus looks at you in shock. His skull twists into a mask of rage as comprehension...
Liar! Traitor!
The frail skeleton is still screaming obscenities when you bring your weapon down, caving in his skull. The jaw falls...
This is incredible. I've never felt so... alive.
You feel newfound powers of the source course wildly through your body. Deep inside your soul, your god calls for you. It would be wise to meet with your god again by performing the Meister's ritual, here or in Siva's vault.
This must be the wreck of the Peacemaker. Some of her cargo may remain. This must be the wreck of the Peacemaker. Some of her cargo may remain.
The angelic figure stands upon a mosaic that depicts a dragon or a leviathan. You no longer look without.
Come on. Insubordination!
Surrounded by incompetence, I deserve a better posting.
The Magister's jaw is tightly clenched.
What? Bellwether, I need those reports.
Of course, sir. Right away.
The Meister sits slumped in her chair. You notice that some of her scales have dropped to the floor.
What news? Can you channel enough source? Are you powerful enough to proceed? Blessed news! Now hurry. Gather the source you need from the fountain and perform the ritual again.
Stay strong on your holy mission, Godwoken.
I don't come visit your ton. Who will?
Executes 24
You can figure this out.
You're good with the Majesty's KG.
picking anyone up that looks at funny.
Get you something, friend.
Lohar rubs his forehead beneath his hood and
So?
Lohar takes the amulet and turns it over in his hand. He pockets it matter-of-factly.
What did you find in the cave? Aye, and that I'll do. He's really dead then. Thank the gods. You don't know what world of good you've done. I owe you. Whole realm owes you, really. But I'll do my best to settle that debt myself. Take this key, nicked it from the Whites. It opens a chest in the Magister Barracks, second floor. Be careful getting at it. If they spot you, it'll be lights out. Should be some good stuff in there, though. Real good. Guess there's no hiding it now. It's like this. I didn't sign up to move Death Fog. Other weapons, even soul-forged weapons, sure. But Death Fog? When we found the bomb on a Magister ship, I was told to ship it to Arx along with the rest of the stuff. I didn't want my people to have it any more than theirs. Nothing good Morders disagreed, obviously. But thanks to I'll go destroy the Death Fog bomb myself. Make sure no one can get their hands on it. Ever. What do you mean? Do you mean... My God, were we too late? You need to get to Arx as quickly as possible. That's where she's planning to use it. What have we done? I don't deserve your kindness, no. I've got no excuse. I'm gonna do what I can to stop the Queen. There'll be a wedding in full swing by the time you arrive. A girl named Isla and some do-nothings. Arx, wedding, Mikhail Ross. Got that? Off with you then. Time ain't on our side.
Can end all this.
Hope you don't go blind after all that.
A lot of blood. poor baby.
Hope you don't go blind after all that.
Looking rough, Mal. Real rough. You gotta make us hurt ya.
Hope you don't go blind after all that. Hope you don't go blind after all that. Hope you don't go blind after all that. Ain't gonna last much. Loha may trust you. Doesn't.
The battered dwarf pulls her lips back into a garish open mouth grin, flashing blood.
You can end all this. Loha trusts you, Buck. Don't.
Did you know our arena champion's a bloody cheat, stranger? Murga tripped me and bit off my earlobe before the fight had even stopped.